yet. They're racing for the snow dew plate, being a little lethargic at the start is Madagascar. And as the field settles down, it's a slam dunk the leader from questionable in second, awesome one in third as it passed the 1200. In fourth is Timeless Deed. Oro then on the outside in the white and blue. Wide of the track is Grand Tenton. After that is Admo. To bet the inside is Harmony of the Sea as it passed the 1,000-meter marker. Far away there is Madagascar. Slam dunk about three in front of awesome one and questionable second and third. Oro then making a forward move in the center, wide of the track, Grand Tenton to at the inside, Timeless Deed. Then there's a Classicus, Harmony of the Sea, Admo, as they pass the 600. Slam dunk half in front of awesome one is nicely poised in second and third is questionable with Timeless Deed on the far side of the hedge turn for home. Awesome one in the center goes to the front. A length and a quarter in front of questionable. Timeless Deed is trying to make a forward move in the center. Slam dunk is dropping back on the far side. Grand Tenton making a forward move. But awesome one has been ridden out. Lead by 2.5 lengths ahead of Timeless Deed. Then there is Grand Tenton questionable in the center wide of the track. To the right of your picture is Admo. But awesome one is about four lengths ahead of a Grand Tenton. Awesome one winning it very impressively with Yash Naridu looking over his shoulder from Grand Tenton. Then there's Admo, Timeless Deed, Oroden, questionable, Harmony of the Sea. Then there is Classicus, Madagascar, last of all, Slam Dunk.